Lynn's.
Oh, sorry. Hello.
We're back. I bet you definitely thought we'd forgot about you this time. It's been weeks since we posted anything. Because you know why? It's been a very stressful time building that bloody camper van. And we decided we weren't going to bother filming the camper van. Simply because it's just building the camper van's too hard.
And it's boring.
And it's boring. So anyway, we'll show you the update on the camper van when we get a minute. But today, where are we? We're in near Watford, at my favourite pre-Wembley place. I come here with the United boys at cup finals and Wembley gigs. And it's the Round Bush in Watford, and it's a lovely little place. If you ever come to Wembley to a gig or a football match and you want a beer, come to the Round Bush in Watford. It's a cracking pub, amazing pub. We always come here. It's 20 minutes, half hour from Wembley Stadium. It's good food, cheapish beer. But yeah, it's not too bad. So we're here, it's a lovely little country place. See, show you around it. Children's playground and everything. Or not. So yeah, but guess what? Tell them where we're going, Lindsay. Go on.
We're going to see
Motley Crue and Death Leppard. I mean, how lucky am I? Not. This is very much a Lindsay gig, not mine.
This is like my childhood.
This is Lindsay's childhood. I can't stand Death Leppard, the crap. And I'm not a massive fan of Motley Crue. One good album, I suppose, Dr. Feelgood. But we're at it. That's where we're going. Yeah, Lindsay's a fan, so, you know. But on Tuesday, and you'll come with us again, Iron Maiden. So yeah, welcome back. We're sorry it's been so long. So yeah, I'm sorry, but there'll be loads. The van's nearly done. It's not far off. But we'll do a big tour soon. But we've got loads coming up now, so there'll be plenty of vlogs to come. So bear with us. Although it's been a bit slow on the start, you know, we will be doing plenty of vlogs, won't we, babes? So I'm going to go now because I'm going to get pissed. Because you're going to have to be pissed to see Motley Crue and Def Leppard at Wembley, let's face it. So,
well, I'm not going to be, I'm driving again.
Yeah, Lindsay's having to drive, unfortunately. It's too, it's your own fault because you're too tight for this to come on the train. I wanted to come on the train.
It's too expensive. Oh, and
so what?
There wasn't any trains back.
And you was too, okay, so you was too tight to what?
To stay because the hotels were like 200 quid.
And this is our friend Karen.
Hello. She doesn't want to be
here. So she's coming because she's a Motley Crue fan.
Oh, definitely.
So we'll check you later. See you later. Bye. So here we are, Wembley. Where's the wife? Take you up to the wife. We've had a few beers, we've got here, traffic was sound. I'm recording wifey. And we're on Wembley Way.
That was a video on phone.
Video? I need a wee, desperate for a piss. And I need some beer.
You did?
So I'm looking at Wembley prices for a beer, kids. Kids is all excited. I'm not. Yeah, only thing. Yeah, but it's live music. But look, check this out. Now, the last time I came to Wembley to see a gig, was the Freddie Mercury tribute concert many, many years ago, the old Wembley. But I have to say, being a supporter of the mightiest of Manchester United, we are. I've been here in the last 5 years, 6 years, 9 times to see us mainly lose cup finals. But yeah, so yeah, we're at Wembley. We're getting told up on lager, and it was £6 something a pint. So if you come to Wembley, Do not drink inside Wembley. Go there. I'll show you. Hold on. So that's basically on the concourse of Wembley, you've got bars, and it's expensive, £6 something a pint. But would you get in the stadium?
It's £3.99 for a bottle of Coke.
£4 for a bottle of Coke. So do not drink inside the stadium. From past experience, do not go there. Get wasted outside. Okay? It's bearable outside. So yeah, we're looking forward to it, I suppose. So, we'll see you in there in a bit. Say bye, Lindsay.
Bye.
You sound great, by the way.
So, that was Motley Crue and Def Leppard. And I have to say, although I've had a drink or two, Motley Crue good, but Def Leppard, I'm not a Def Leppard fan, but honestly, they were superb tonight. They really were good. A really, 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 really good performance. It was probably, the stadium was probably, I don't know, three quarters full. So I was a bit disappointed. A lot of empty seats. The stadium, the floor was half empty. But, yeah, honestly, Def Leppard really good. Played all classics. We're good. Lindsay's getting a T-shirt. Hold on, let's see if we can find her. Yeah, well, she's there somewhere. I can't find her. But yeah, she's getting a T-shirt. But yeah, Motley Crue alright. You know, Motley Crue-y. But yeah, I've seen, the last time I've seen Def Leppard was in 90, God knows when. It was at the Freddie Mercury concert, tribute concert. I didn't much fancy them then, to be honest. They were pretty boring. But tonight, they were really good. You know, Joe Elliott's voice is amazing. So yeah, really good night. So I've had a drink, as you can probably tell. Voice is worn. And we'll see you in Maiden on Tuesday. See you later, guys. Keep it real. Keep rocking. Love yous. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Show me.
Wait, do we do t-shirt trips?
Yep. Def Leppard showed Motley Crue how to do it tonight, didn't they?
They had an unfair advantage because they were in the night, light. There was no lights and Def Leppard turned up, so don't give me that shit. You're not having that crap. That was a load of
but anyway.
Shit. I was bored in Def Leppard. Bored.
Keep it real. Keep rocking. And all that shit. Love yous. Tune in and I'll see you Tuesday for... Where are we going Tuesday, Lins?
Maiden! Yeah. There'll be a crowd at that one and I'll have atmosphere. And I'll be in the fun with lots of people around me. We're not sat down in chairs. Being boring as shit.
So, Lindsay.
Yeah?
Sign us out, please.
Huh?
Sign us out.
Hi.
Say hi, everyone.